case looks pretty cool. Ah, I get it. As I collect awards, they show up in this room. I can come back here often to see all the cool stuff I've collected. Neat.
Hold it, buddy. You aren't supposed to be here.
Okay, I'm not invisible. I need to get that guard away from the door. Place is empty. Maybe that uptight guard will come running if I activate an audio tour.
This is the sarcophagus of the Pharaoh.
Closing time. Aha! A guard uniform. Am I good or what? Now to find my friends. But which way to the archives? Got it! Here you go.
A daily device is Star Torch. Sweet! I hear this baby puts out 250 lumens on 5D cells.
Yeah, plus I added a cool remote snap-on function. Check this out.
I can't see!
Sorry, man! I totally meant to do that!
Oh, spots. Everywhere. Dizzy.
It's just temporary blindness, as I'm sure your corneas are fine. Why don't you go in the break room and go night-night?
Good idea.
Snag that key card, Larry. Ridiculous with that. Maybe I should check that crate. Jed, Octavius, and the rest are down here somewhere. Got it!
Yeah.
There we go. Ooh, kinda cute. For a wax girl. Hang on to this. Ow! Woo! Just a rubber squid. Don't want this sucker running loose at magic time. There. Stay. I gotta get to that tablet before everything starts coming to life. There they are. Okay, so, Dexter's still got the tablet. That little monkey sure caused a lot of trouble. I need to hurry up and grab the tablet. Got it!
Kind of short for an emperor and a world beater.
Wow, it really was short. Got it. Okay, so Dexter's still got the tablet. That little monkey shirked a lot of trouble. There we go. Thanks, Dexter. No! Oh no. No, no, no! No, no, no! No! Not the plan! No, 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 no! No! Hi?
I'll take that. Thank you. So nice of you to fetch it for me. At last, I can summon the army of the underworld. With it, I shall conquer all. And who are you, anyway?
Larry Daly, Daly Devices. I know your brother, back in New York.
Ah, then you must be Larry, Guardian of Brooklyn. I am Kahmunrah, anointed lord of the two lands, son of the sun, a god upon the earth. You may bow down before me any time. Come on, kiss the sandals.
Thank you, but I just washed my lips. Looks like you could use a little pedi.
Ah, defiance. You are in over your head, I'm afraid. Let me introduce my generals. Joining me are these great leaders from your history. Al Capone, boss of bosses, Ivan the Terrible, Tsar of the Russias, and Napoleon Bonaparte, Emperor of France. Welcome, gentlemen. Really super to be working with you.
Kalakmat Kermit, Kalakmat Nut, Kalakmat Sikir, Kalakmat Kaka!
Wait for it.
Didn't I warn you, monkey? A storm is coming.
The die is cast before daybreak. The gate to the underworld opens, and my reign shall begin! Yet some people would try to stop the spell.
Who, me?
Yes, you. I sense you are not as stupid as you look, but you shan't succeed. Watch!
What do we do with these?
Hide them from prying eyes. Go! As for you, let us fit you for a pair of cement sandals, as Capone might say.
Sure. Don't worry about the other thing.
What other thing?
Oh, forget it. I misspoke. Kill me.
What other thing?
Okay, the thing. The thing. You dragged it out of me. The cube of rhubarb. Yeah, the small puzzle box device. Of doom?
Take me to it now!
Ever tried breath mints? I need to introduce them to Squid in the Box. How's that grab you, huh? Octavius, what are you doing here?
I bring the might of Rome to help you.
Yeah? Where's your army?
One Roman sword is worth 1,000 Egyptian spears.
Uh-huh. Well, they're kind of big Egyptians, pal.
It matters not, Larry. I have experience. Rome conquered Egypt, you know.
I guess that counts.
Excellent. Let us loose the raging hounds of Mars and...
Let's just track down the ingots and stop Kahmunrah.
No, no.